Well, hello again.
Nothing like a fresh start.
Thanks, mister.
Jesus and Satan!
Hold still, mister.
I'm done to the whole thing.
You let me go!
Here God above!
Shit on the table!
So, what do you got for me?
Nice meeting you!
You leave something behind? Liberty is worth every penny. Take care now.
Wait.
Need a ride? I can get you there.
Beginning of the end.
Thank you.
me.
You okay?
Peach?
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with.
Sure.
You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, just be ready.
What do you mean?
I mean, if we can get out of here with money, you and me, we ain't... We're more ghosts than people. And none of that loyalty matters.
Jesus. Okay. I'm with you.
Well, then you got yourself a gun. What's left of one?
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay. Come on.
Fine morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But... spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady? That's the Hellcat saw Colm swing.
Colm!
End of the road!
try.
You want us? You gotta come in here and get us. We'll see you play down.
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
You know, you're a confusing man, but you might just be the best friend I got, Arthur.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Yep.
Girl.
Get up.
Okay, girl.
How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
So what you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Wolves? You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. Thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually. I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
Can you keep your head down while I take this shot? Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
They ain't the foe. They're just... Is that all of them? You might have kept the wolves from the door.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps... Wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor, foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
Well, just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much. The only trophy I need is a photograph, and I hope it catches on. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
You're okay, girl.
Yep.
Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief,
Hello there.
He's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here. Please, speak to the chief, Arthur.
Hello. Rest easy. The time for your strike has not come. I'll be ready to act when the time comes.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well, but matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burned hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
At this point, I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along. But he's holding all the money. Ain't that crazy?
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. Well, it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. We need to stay together, Arthur. So like you were saying before.
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Yeah. but might help us with sneaking in there. The Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken, elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be nice. There it is. Down and follow me.
Patrol group.
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around. Two more. One in the tower, one on the ground. Same as before. You take one, I got the other. Good. Just a bit further on here. This is the spot.
Need to whip. It's an arrow on him. Use your knife.
Thank you.
past these guards. Get up that tower and try to distract them.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Never get past these guards. Get up that tower and try to distract them.
For the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
Come on. Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Get out of here!
Ah!
Move up!
Ah, shit!
Come on, move up!
Ah, shit!
Got me!
Yes,
I
realize!
remember seeing a hole in one of the walls when they brought me in. No. It's been sealed back up.
Arthur, deal with this, would you?
Yes, but how?
What about that?
We lost him.
Come on. You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
My friend, let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Yeah!
Welcome to you and your horse. Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested. You come down with something there, partner? Some bad flu going around.
It's just a cough.
Well, unfortunately, you ain't a horse, so I can't help you with that. But what can I help you with? You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. That's the same one I use, too. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Oh, the horse will really like this.
No more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Fair and square my ass!
You heard me. Fair and square.
Well, now, well, I was wondering when you'd be back.
Don't do the talking.
Fine by me.
Your move.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately. I can give you a little.
Yep.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Come again. No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
Oh, you got that.
Hello,
sweet,
welcome.
Smell.
I'd like a room, please.
Room's all yours. Head on up.
Easy done.
Move! Sorry about that.
Somebody help me, please! What did I ever do? Can't you just leave me be?
Didn't think I'd see something like that today.
Hey! What's gotten into your...
I'll be tending to you shortly. Ready for a clean slate?
Hello, how can I help?
Just to be honest, it was all a big misunderstanding. Thanks.
Thank you.